50 people have voted. All right, so we're going to call it there, because it doesn't look like anybody else is going to vote. 50 people voted. 9 for X, 17 for Lynn, 11 Rim, 3 Drizzle, 3 Faba, 4 Tim, 3 Christy. Lynn alone has 34%, Rhyme 22%, X 18%, Tim with 8, Drizzle, Faba, and Christy with 6 each. So 6, 6, 6. Nice percentages. Nice percentages. Now that we know what mod stands on top, poor X, what are we voting on? It was who's your favorite mod in the channel? Because somebody proposed the question, and I figured, fuck it, let's roll with it. Best mods, like, in my channel. I didn't put Anfon's name on there, because Anfon's mine, but, like, you know. And Volkspot's Volkspot. Like, we all know he likes me best. You guys make lunch tomorrow? Do it. Make something. Do it. Do it. What are you making me? Gotta keep hiding the day counts. This is horrible. It's horrible. Horrible. What about me there, Atherin? I mean, you again, Atherin, furthering the stereotype that we have going on here, only voting or mentioning a certain somebody. You didn't make mention of my character, who is the only character who did anything productive in that world. Lynn Baby was functionally retarded. Lynn was a slacker. My character did all the work. What are you doing? Remember when we made that girl's stream into yours? Don't know what you're talking about, actually. I'm not sure what you mean. I'm not sure what you mean. Green gem?
No!
Frustration.jpg. Volx is baby raging. I'm not baby raging. This is just hilarious. It's just hilarious. It's furthering what I said. Hey, Rhyme, do you Rhyme streams, guys. Go follow Rhyme. God damn it, I keep getting orange and yellow! What? I'm gonna break it. Like, if I get, like, another orange and yellow, they're gone. Just, we're moving on to the next place. We're not gonna sit here and do this all day. Why is he quitting and rejoining? If you quit and rejoin the game, the color of the gem changes. There's an orange one. Fuck it. I'm a man of my word. I don't give a shit. There we go. I do not know if there's any clockworks, any gears, anything like that left over. I'll do a quick pass through. I'm not gonna be like all inclusive and really look everywhere, but I'll just do a little zip through, see what we got. Hey, like you, for example. Things that need to die. Rip you. That's extra thule. That's extra gears. Extra nightmare fuel. Good shit. Can't even use that. Not carrying it. If you know what I mean. I think I know what you mean, but it's... like, it could be a couple things, because my mind's really fucked up. Orange gems are also nice. Orange gems aren't bad. They're not my favorite. It's green gems, but they're not bad. You're not wrong. They're okay. They're worth having. But I should have quite a few of them already. Alright, that'll be enough fuel for this fire. Just to do what I need to do. And what I need to do is some green caps. Yum, 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 yum. Hey, 610 sanity. Okie doke. Let's go find the next place we're going to. I guess I'll go this way. Sure. It's probably just stupid monkeys, but we'll see. Hey, folks, I really can't keep my eyes open anymore. See you again tomorrow. Or see you tonight again. Wait, what? See you tonight again, maybe? Time zones. All right, Deacon. Take it easy, buddy. You have a nice night, man. I appreciate you stopping by. Have a good one. This is not the labyrinth. I'm on your channel. Look at your oldest video ever. Do yourself a favor, and don't go looking for the old video. Just don't. It's a bad idea. It's there in front of me. Why not take it? Just like boobies. Yep. That quote. Oh, slipper, please. Slipper, please. The meatball command. Right, I'm not even gonna take the time of day to burn these bastards' house down. I don't have a torch in my inventory, and I don't feel like lugging one around. I'm just gonna run through here if there's anything of note. If I get some like big thulsite walls, I guess I'll break those. But beyond that, I'm gonna move on. Yeah. Charred. I mean, that's what I figured. I mean, I'm all right with all of it. Yeah. Just like orange gems? Wait, what? When you catch your stream one time, hey, Elite Monkey, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, bud. Good to have you here. You're just in time for the shenanigans. You missed us. You missed chat vote on the favorite mod. Let me see if the vote's changed. Nope, there's still a 50. So, 50 people voted on who their favorite mod here was. It's pretty great. X's illusion of being number one mod got shattered. X, you can be my... But they don't know how good they have it. Now we all know there's too much of a woman for X to beat. Ooh, rip. No, it's Rhyme who's too much of a woman for X. Like, in every respect. Hey, Doges! And if they keep barking, they're going to die. I mean, I'm going to hug them into oblivion. Dogs! You might want to stop. Dogs! They're going. Oh, the coffee. Shit. Tell you what. I could keep going and keep exploring. I'm gonna turn back and use coffee to get home, because we gotta go get more coffee, we gotta go get more food, we gotta get more green caps, gotta get shit out of my inventory, yeah, it'd be a good idea to turn back now. Stream, stop buffering, please. Rip Rhyme. X is number one, you're super cool. What fucking illusion? Poor X. Are you saying what fucking illusion is in, like, you never alluded to that, or maybe you just always thought you were number one, and that's what you're saying? I don't know. Hey, Volx, can you wish me a happy birthday? I'm 23 today. Happy birthday, K-Mick. Good to hear, man. Don't get yourself in too much trouble, dude. Rhyme is not too much for me. She's just the right size in all ways. How would you know? Oh, wait. You guessed, and we all know. You should watch your very first DS video. I have watched my very first DS video. I burnt a blue cap fairy ring in, like, one or two, like, things you don't do. To be fair, again, in my defense, long before, like, any information was really widespread about DS. Like, this was still a very fresh new game at the time. Very little info was out there about it. The wiki was poop. The wiki's always been poop dick, but there was just really nothing out there. And it was all me learning it for the first time. And I've never played it before either, obviously. So, yeah. Not bad for my... Aw, there's a depth worm right there. That's bad. Hey, my dog, how you doing? Nice to see ya. You blame your cousins who are back in your house. Oh. Hey, Rhyme. At one time, your cousins were on your, or in your room, and we heard some things. Oh God, X banned me for 200 seconds because I like Lynn more than X. See, he's savage. He's just butthurt. Your sister's birthday is tomorrow. Well, happy early birthday to your sister, man. Good to hear. I could take these living logs back home, and I mean, I don't really need the monster meat. So yeah, priorities. I could benefit from this because I actually don't need 10 spoil light bulbs. Tell you what. Fuel you all the way up, and fuel you. We'll do that. Don't need a crappy hammer, but I'll take some logs. The monster meat, I can get back in time and hang it up. Use it as filler for bacon and eggs. Get 100% durability back and be good to go. Might change my name. I don't know. I really wish it was a little bit easier to change. And on the same token, I don't wish it was. Oh, dear God. Oh, God. Ty, why are you doing this? I don't wish it was easier to change the name, but I do on the same token. Ty just donated another $20. Jesus. Ty, please. Stop. Ty donated $20 to say, I'll join the fun soon. Adulting sucks. Thank you so much, Ty, again. Hold on. For the $20 donation, I do appreciate that. Get some boost spam in the chat for Ty. Ty is trying to take Lynn's spot on the all-time top. He's trying. But thank you so much, Ty. I do appreciate it. Volxbot is still a better savage than X. At least he doesn't talk back. Volxbot's the silent asshole. You don't fuck with him. He will destroy you. You will just randomly, like, get banned. 4 days left. It skipped a whole bunch of the season. It's amazing. Now, I have no idea what the eruption the cycle looks like, so we're getting the fuck out of here, though. We're going to the volcano to appease it before we go to base. This is good news. Oh my god, they're farming up all those venom glands. Okay, let's let the hound attacks spawn in, I guess. Actually, no, they didn't spawn in yet. They're gonna start their cycle now. Hold on, let's just go. It's my glorious butt. It's my glorious ass, and you better believe it. All these timeouts. What is going on? Why are we timing people out for spamming boof? What did I miss? Is X being a bastard again? Okay, we'll give the Sea Hound some time to spawn. I really wish they would fight the floating boat knights. Anywhere I mean, let's just kind of spawn them here. That massive band, yeah. It was a whole bunch of timeouts. Oh, I didn't check the trawl net from the last time we trawled. Where did I stop trawling? I don't know if it was this one, but I will take the purple gem. Come on, you guys, spawn in. Spawn in. I think this might have been it, because it has a spyglass. Ah, it's... Really? Stuck in animation? Really? So you're gonna get hit here a couple times. Stuck in animation because you use right click to, this is the same thing, this is the same mechanic as when you use Lazy Explorer. But I was stuck in an animation that time. What dumb shit. Not a fan. Am I eating things on stream? I am not eating anything right now. No? Huh? What things would I be eating? Those eating noises were sexy, Volx. No, I made not eating noises, like suggestive noises. I don't love your YouTube, but your streams are amazing. Oh, damn char. Feels bad, man. I miss Volx eating sound stream, but there was no Volx eating sound! Don't an eating noise! I'm not eating anything. Don't get your hopes up. Okay, let's go to the volcano. That should de-aggro most of them. I just made suggestive noises into the microphone. That's right. The new volcano. Yes! Could have done more in the volcano, though, but that's okay. So, that's actually bad, because I had a few doidoy feathers in here. What do I have that I can sacrifice to the volcano? I think gold works. A couple bone shards will do it, but the feathers are above and beyond better. Let's find the thingy here. I do what your YouTube, Volx? I do care. I'm not sure what you mean, Kamek. I like it when you talk to me, Daddy. That's right. All the coffee that's in here, too. Damn. Hopefully, I can find the fucking altar. Usually, it is either to the side or all the way across from the entrance to the volcano. It's usually along the edge. There goes my coffee. That's terrible. If we get the eruption of the volcano, it's going to be awful. I may end up having to use... I want these. I may end up having to use the Nendo just to feel a bit better, but... I'm not going to worry about it. Should be good. Did Bay put a link? Hey, Volx, I love your YouTube channel. Well, thank you, KitKat. I appreciate that. Volx's part-time job, and it got smited. Rip, Bay. You can't post links, Bay. It's just VolxBot smacks people. You gotta get a permit from a mod. Okay, so the volcano does not look too feisty. That's good. They'll give you both bone shards. That might appease you. Nice! We're peacing on out. Good stuff. So temperature, temperature went down. Temperature's not an issue. 4 days left. Good of all seasons to kind of start skipping through. This was the one. I do want to get all of this coffee too. As much of that elephant cactus, I think, as I can. That'll be something else I have to do. Shit. You know what would be a good idea? We'll be doing this. Because it's fertilized because it's summer. You know what? We're going to take a slight break from the ruins to come back here to get the coffee. Volx has best YouTube and best stream, I'm assuming, Fallen. Thank you, Fallen. Even if your sister does hate me. Don't ask for what you don't want. What do I want? What did I say something? Did I say something? Somebody else. I see what was said, so we'll come back to that coffee here in just a bit. But let's peace on out. Bye, Volx and stream. Salty XC tomorrow. Rip. Alright, Blobo, take it easy, buddy. Have a good one. Thanks for coming by, man. Moon bases don't work now? What are you talking about, X? Are you not getting the tiered loot? Is that what it is? Like, no tiered loot? Because that's awful. Yeah, fun. Is there any way to see all my quotes? Negative. Best thing to do is, well... Like, some people have a list of my quotes, apparently, but that's the only thing I can think of. Full moon, nothing I really need to do. Well, give me my camera back. Thank you. My boyfriend is busy and can't call me. Feels bad, man. Poor good. Reduce moon threat level from 10 to 1. Completely and utterly nerfed moon bases. I'm glad my Let's Play, spoilers, I didn't start it yet. Like, I didn't have enough time, but that'd be a bad time. Are X and Rhyme tied? Yes, X and Rhyme and Ryan Trussell. So it's Rhyme Trussell and Rhymerus as the two ship names right now. So there's a lover's triangle going on right now. Sister went from loving you to hating you so quickly. Well, good, because she's clearly not good enough for me. Bazing. You don't give up like that. Just not. That's just not what I look for in a woman. How do you make bandages in Starbound? I don't know if it's bandages or the next tier, but I think you need the healing station thingy. Why would the world be belching right now? Why would the world be pooting? We just took care of this. Do I have to go visit my doidoys too? I mean, I want to go get the coffee, so... Oh, man, I got so much shit I got to do real quick. Hold on, can I drop off, like, the majority of this? I only have one space in here for green gem. I remembered that. Thule. Shit. Just legit too much shit. Fragments, extra thule. Okay, new chest, overflow chest. Blue gems, hang on to those. I don't care at this point. We're going to drop ship and then peace on out. Mr. Lieutenant Volx. No, that's not a ship name. Do you have a doidoy farm? Yes, it's directly north of the base. How you doing, Red Rider? Welcome to the stream, buddy. I have a moist cake right now. Are you jelly? I have something I can't say. I'm not jelly. I'm good. But I did get Subway. Nice. I do like Subway. Subway's pretty tasty. Let's see here. You, I don't need to be full hat considering the seasons that are going on, whether it's spring going into summer. Logs. That. Let's just get our coffee and get to the volcano. So I'm gonna. What I want to do is take the doorway feathers to the volcano so we can appease the volcano. But I want to get all the coffee that's there in dry season because I don't have to go around with ash fertilizing. That's a huge time saver. The elephant cactus is active right now, which again would be a good time to go get it, but I'm going to prioritize coffee. I think that makes sense. You should make a website that has all of your quotes. That costs lots and lots of money, so I do not have. I mean, hosting and getting a domain name and... Nah. There's only one ship, Primaris. No, man. And I should bring the tropical fan that's right over here. In the water, right? But don't ask me why I remember this. Did you just pick up the tropical fan? Here. Calm the hell down. You happy? Tropical fan, too good. How do you auto-harvest? With spacebar. So you hold spacebar. I still haven't picked a name. Pick a name for what? What you talking, Boot? I need to go get a bunch of ash, too. But I really want to get the hell out of base. I do not like being here during all this. All these shenanigans. I can start this right now. Oh, that's not the recipe. No. I'll do bacon and eggs. Do bacon and eggs. Do all the things. And fill all the holes. I don't know. There, we're good. Okay, let's go get our coffee. Volx needs fertilizer. Rip. I have all the fertilizer right here, but I choose not to use it. I use my fertilizer responsibly. Thank you very much. You should make an island for coffee only. I will probably make an island like dedicated to like a theme, like the volcano, like elephant cactus, volcanic turf, ash, actual coffee plants, just to burnt trees, like things like that at some point. Mr. X is beating Rhyme. Did people go back and vote? There's three votes. Oh, X is now ahead of Rhyme by one vote. Why do I feel like X is logging in from a different IP? Because that's like the default thing on Strawpoll, I think, right? The duplicate IP thing. X is X, you savage. You mean man. You mean man. You mean man. You would do that just to best your waifu. You monster. Ashes are for rip coffee. Yes, ashes fertilize the coffee. Have you heard about the 1.3.3 update? I have. It's just like an overhaul in the desert. As much as I can't... I want to, but I don't know, like, I don't think, I'm not going to say, oh, nobody's going to watch, I'm not going to do it, but I don't know if that's, like, enough reason for me to go back and play myself an entire, however many episode series it might end up being in Terraria. They just, like, added a couple mechanics in the desert. I don't know. It's not, I'm not saying I don't like Terraria. It's just, I don't know if it's worth doing an entire playthrough just for that. If there's a 1.4 update,
yeah,
because that's going to be huge, because when they do incremental updates like that, they're big, but a 0.3, it's not too big of a deal. But on what? Did I miss something? I have a straw poll of all of my mods, because somebody asked me who my favorite mod was, and I basically polled everybody here to see who their favorite mod was, and the results were obvious. They were humorous, and they have X incredibly salty. No, they don't really have X salty. I guess I should bring some doid. No, I'm not really gonna need too many doidway feathers. Think about it. I'm gonna regen that RNG world pretty soon. What's it matter? Let's just get the fuck out of here. I don't like being here. This is bad news bears. No green caps, so sanity will be the issue while I'm over there. I'm gonna do it. Please don't break my base. I'm gonna do it. What you said about X and Rhyme. What? What are you talking about? The votes? Oh, Rhyme had more votes than X. Now X has more votes than Rim. Hey, Marshall, how you doing? Good to see you. Do you think you can place two bird cages and trap Tiger Shark like D-Fly? I don't know. When Tiger Shark does the jump and the pound, I think that breaks structure, so probably not. Volx is a break fest. Dude eats bacon and eggs and coffee on every mission. You bet your sweet ass I do. Breakfast is great, even though I never eat it. I wish I had breakfast every day, but I never eat it. Alright, let's see. Coffee. Actually, appease the volcano first, because it did two eruptions, or two warnings. How do I vote? There was a straw poll link earlier. I mean, I can post the link again, if you guys really want to see it. Like, here you go. There you go. If you want to go vote on the mods, there you go. Job is done. I can sit and watch now for 30 minutes. Then my shift ends. Too much ping pong to actually want to work. Happy days. Sounds like a good day then, Lily. Oh, it's definitely nice to have you back, though, in the streams, Lily. What would I do if I died right now? I'd probably go choke Mr. X. Autoerotic asphyxiation. No, I wouldn't die, but if somehow I were to die, I can respawn. I have plenty of respawns. I'd be fine. And I have boats which are pre-crafted, which would get me to my main island, so I'd be fine. There's really nothing that's going to basically end my run. It would take a lot to end a run for me. Is raining in cave a bug? No. When it's spring, the cave leaks water. It's pretty damp down there. It's pretty moist, if you know what I'm saying. It's just a way to like make it more difficult in the season. Autumn's the best season to cave in, hands down, but it's just like an added quote-unquote difficulty. It's a minor annoyance. Because it's such a slow rain that you can throw an umbrella and a football hat on, stay next to a fire, and just take care of it and be done with it before you don't have to worry about it for a while. I definitely should have gone through here and mined. I don't know. Like, I could have mined up a bunch of the rocks and got a bunch of niter, but do I really need that? Not really. I may be this bubble-headed today because I hit my head on the corner of my desk. You hit your head on the corner of your desk. How do you even manage that? Ouch. Why are you what-facing me, Rhyme? Get your tags down. It's pretty damp down there. It's pretty moist, if you know what I mean. Why do I feel like this is already a quote? Why are you quoting things? These are already quotes. I'm sure they're quotes. Well, the chicken is so moist. Oh, I'm so fucking hungry right now, though. It didn't hit me until, like, just now. But, very, very hungry. No, come on, spacebar. Go faster. All this coffee that I'm gonna have when I come out of here. I mean, I guess that's good. And we have a full moon to work with in here. Feels amazing, man. I don't even have to do anything. I just stand here, get free light. Just being spoon-fed. Thanks, Don't Starve. Feels amazing. Oh, I didn't put away the orange gem. Oops. I didn't even check to see how many orange gems I have. I guess I'll come over here and get the coffee. Sure. Oh, that's a lot of coffee. Glad I came over here. Best quote ever. Quote 6 dance, be good. Don't forget, Tim, there is a quote 169 now. And eventually there'll be a 269. Don't die in the ruins and leave your game. It either restarts your cave or makes infinite second cave, which just takes you to the safe area. That doesn't sound very fun. I'm glad I don't die. That I don't want to have to. Oh, let's press the shift tab and bring up Steam Overlay. No, that'd be annoying. Recently moved my desk. I just woke up and forgot to move my desk next to my bed, and I used full force, of course, when I got up. P.S. I didn't cry. No, not at all. Are you lying to me? Why is that one not fertilized? Why are some of these not fertilized? Well, sadly, I have to sacrifice a couple twigs. RIP twigs. You will be missed. 2016 to 2016. You know what he means by that quote, right? Too thin for replacing his peg leg? You know what he's talking about. I think you guys know what he's talking about. One leg is confirmed for thick.
Buzzing.
I hate when I follow bots follow me on Instagram. Oh, that's always weird. Like, the same thing with, like, Twitter. There's a bunch of Twitter bots that'll just randomly follow people or retweet or like their tweets. Awkward. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Your lack of breakfast is unhealthy. Jeez, Volx, what will you do if you get hungry? Jeez, and now you're hungry. That's what you get. I'm hungry for a couple other reasons. Like, thirst. But, no, I'm good. Yeah, Tim gets it. Tim gets the thick thing. Oh, Tim. Bacon and eggs, hype! Nom 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 nom. Is it possible to make a base in the volcano? It is. The scary thing you have to watch out for, volcanoes have historically have issues with just randomly regenerating themselves. They will regenerate it when you make a new world. It's very risky. Like, I mean, if you're gonna make a base, I would never put anything in there that's, like, important. Non-renewable, or takes a while to get, just... It would have to be something that I could do without, essentially. Quote 169, what a quote. Whereas, did it get quoted? You're not fucking me the right way? Yeah, there's that one. Your Wi-Fi is so bad. Rip you, man. That sucks. X loves his Wi-Fi. Is now an emote I need for meeples. Don't hit me. Don't do it. We good. Okay, needs more coffee. I have over a stack of coffee beans already. Holy hell. Hey, Volx, I have to go soon and just want to say goodbye and yeah, see you tomorrow, buddy, chum, friend, pal. Alright, Char, take it easy, dude. You have a good one, man. Thanks for coming by the stream tonight. Did you pick this up? Did you have a dirty mind? Yes. What'd she say? Stop overheating. What'd Rhyme say? I know how hitting a corner feels. Ugh. DBDM, I'm right there with you, dude. When I read that... Yep. I think lewd. I think lewd too. You make DS look so easy. I mean, at this point, to me, DS is easy. I understand how, like, the new people it isn't, but...
I'm not Aspirin, I can't play with my eyes closed, I'm not that good.
But no. After you play for a while, you just... I don't know if it's like, I know how to cheese what's supposed to be a difficult thing in the game or what, but... I don't know. It's also because I'm established. I mean, if you think about it, I've been in the world for how long? I have how many resources? It's, like, impossible, quote-unquote, for me to lose everything at this point in time. Hey, Volx, how have you been? I've been doing well, Evie Angel. How are you doing? It has been a long time since I've seen you. What's up? When will the bugs be fixed and shipwrecked? When Klei gets their head out of their butts. They did do a recent bug patch, which I thought fixed the puddle issue at the very minimum. They didn't mention the patch notes, but last stream... I wasn't having problems with puddles, but now at the beginning of this one, when I loaded the save, we were. And we had a season skip, so... Go figure. Volx is playing with his eyes closed. I mean, maybe they're just so buried somewhere that I can't see the game and I'm still playing. You'll never know. Shipwreck is flawless, guys. Shipwreck is flawless. Can I get a hashtag shipwreck is flawless in chat? What about us? Is that early access? Yeah, totes had early access. Totally not a damn thing wrong with this game.
I think they said that they're releasing more bug fixes. They better release more bug fixes. They need it.
There's a lot that's still wrong with it. There's a lot that's still wrong with it. God damn it. Okay. Fuck this keyboard. Why are you fucking your keyboard? That doesn't sound healthy. Shipwrecked is flawless. There's some shipwrecked is flawless. Not enough of them, but... It's a start. Ships is flawless. Ships is flawless indeed. Facebar, please! Why did that not shoot at me? I'm not gonna complain. There's a good bit. We're just dirty-minded, don't... Yeah, no, we're all filthy perverts here. I mean, you're doing it wrong if you're not a filthy pervert. Like, for real. Hey, Abomination, how you doing? Just in time to hear us talking about being filthy perverts. I'm sorry, welcome to the stream. Volx, when does day come out for mobile? And by day, I'm assuming you mean DST? I'm gonna go with never. I don't think they're going to be able to bring DST to mobile.
they're having enough of a problem as is on PC. I don't foresee that ever really becoming a thing. There you go. The game is basically just a strategy. So a potato, and did Twitch send you the survive Twitch like mud? I didn't. But that is something that I may do to fuck around one day. I don't know. There is a Twitch Plays Don't Starve mod, and I think it's like all... I don't remember if it's like through chat or something. Like basically, they can like initiate frog rains and do all kinds of terrible, stupid shit to fuck with you. Like world events and things. I don't know if they can spawn. I don't remember what all can you. I have to go look at the mod again, but that might be something we dick around with later. That could be fun. I thought about that. Mother this harder. Oh yeah, the quotes. That quotes. I don't even understand the quote. Like, that quote, I don't. I have no idea what's going on. Two obsidian. I don't have the inventory for it just yet. Ugh, can't take. Does want, can't take. And I left the dirty fish here. We're good. What's my favorite food? There are many people in chat who already know my favorite food, and I bet you any money they will tell you what my favorite food is. I will leave it up to those smart peoples to tell you what my favorite food is. Gotta go to sleep. Feels bad, man. All right, K-Mick. You have a good night, dude. I appreciate you stopping by again. Dang, 15 or 1658 days, you're unkillable. Mostly. Not technically, but mostly. Coffee. What else? I'll say, did you feel like it wore off? There might be some coffee plants here. Likely a coffee plant there. There's one here. This might be the last pass through before we go back to base to drop the stuff off. Good stuff. Give me that coffee. Favorite food is cooked green cap mushrooms. Green mushrooms. No. Now we're talking about food IRL, I believe. That was the first patch I dug up. Gotta harvest that too. Which means my inventory is full. I am sorry, Ash. Nobody likes you. I'm sorry, 7% hammer. Nobody needs you. You'd get fucked so hard, Volx. There'd be frog rains every day in instant summer. Frog rains every day would be great. That's so much food. And that would take care of any and all of my hound attacks. Bosses would destroy it. I could manage. Summer's easy enough to survive. It's a pain in the ass to survive, but it's easy enough. And if they frog rain me in summer, you get rain. So you cool off. So there's that. And they have like a limit on how much they can fuck with you. Like, I don't know if there's a cooldown or what it was. I know like there's some kind of system. What do you think you can die from? Me being an idiot. The only thing that's gonna kill me in this game at this point is me. When you're so established in a world, I think the only thing that's really gonna kill you is when you're an idiot not paying attention, doing something dumb. Crunchwrap Supreme. God damn it, DBDM. Does one. I knew it. I need an ash, which means I dropped my torch. I don't have an axe, so I can't chop the tree to get ash back. I knew I need one. I knew it. Yep, there. Okay, I need at least two. I'm going to come back because I need the obsidian, and I have gunpowder, I think. If not, I'm capable of making it, so we can do it on that trip. No point in getting my panties in a twist. Not that I'm wearing panties. I don't wear pants. Or panties. Or undies. Or anything. Triple-double crunch wrap. The triple-double crunch wrap was pretty good. Oh, that was good. I did like that. Let's go back to base. See if we can salvage these green caps. The frog rain didn't make an actual frog rain happen. It just makes 20 frogs drop from the sky. It's pretty dumb. Well, then that sounds dumb, yeah. If it's not an actual frog rain, just like a quote-unquote simulated one. Not even a very well simulated one. It's a bit of a letdown. Why are you erupting? You were fine a minute ago, woman. Double quarter pounder, Big Mac, 20-piece nugget. That's my norm. That's your norm. I don't get the Big Mac. I get a double large fry and the nuggets because I'm a fat ass. But that's just me. There we go. Please, volcano, don't go crazy. Don't explode. I don't want it in my hair. That'd be bad. That'd be really bad. You don't want it in your hair. It's not fun to get out. Can't confirm. But yeah, let's just get the stuff on the ground. I have so much coffee. We're going to be able to decorate islands upon islands. Now remember, this looks like a lot of coffee. This is a lot of coffee. But we need it for RNG, an eventual RNG megabase. Jalapeno, weirdly pronounced. No, it's jalapeno. Doritos with Wendy's. Stop talking about my Abomination X. Don't you steal that from me. That's mine. Volx wears no clothes because it's a potato. Yes. I mean, there's a fedora, but that's it. Just got back into Don't Starve. Should I play Shipwrecked or RNG? I'd recommend getting good or decent at RNG and then coming over to Shipwrecked. Day 10,000. Volx dies from boat sinking. Maybe. Quote ad. Why are you erupting? You were fine earlier, woman. Did I say that? I probably did. I mean, is that like...
her erupting in, like, frustration because she's mad at me, or, like, erupting from happiness, if you know what I mean. Successfully added. Don't explode. I don't want it in my hair. Here we go. All day. All he wears is rainbow fedora. Yes. You know she's just doing this so I fuck with her on her stream, because I'm going to. She's just mad because we quote the shit out of her too now. It's like, it's a tit for tat sort of thing. And I do need to visit the monkey farm fairly soon. That would not be a bad idea. And quote 76. Nice. I got a double Big Mac with the 20 nuggets. You gotta... Oreo McFlurry is pretty good. But you gotta get the fries. Like, fresh McDonald's fries are just great. That's like the one thing I really, 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 really want when I go to McDick's is a large fry. It's pretty great. I need a soda. Hold on a sec. One sec. You. Oh, yeah, let's hit our mic stand. Rhyme does stream. She says, so glad I don't stream. Rhyme streams. Guys, do you see Rhyme's name there with a sword and the red name? And it says R-Y-M-H. Go follow her. Click that name and hit follow. Do me a solid. Do it. Do it. Yo, Booze. Follow the rims. That sounds lewd, but follow rim. Yeah, there's Volksbot castered Rhyme. Good man. Good man. Let's go cook these and fire pack them before I forget. Before they go stale. My buoys do bring all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right. No. Yes. How long do I stream? 5 hours. 5 hours, Friday and Saturday, 8 p.m. EST. I need to stream more often, to be honest. I would die, because I have to re-render all the stuff I record. And that takes, a while, because Lilisk is in here, and we were in the ruins, and I forgot to say it, because she hasn't been here a lot lately, and I keep forgetting that I'm supposed to say ruins. There you go, Lilisk. I did not mean to pick up that bucket. Oh, shit. I meant to put you in here. Oh, it's not where the gears are. Oh, well. Oh, we have fresh green caps for days. That'll take care of that issue. That issue. You don't stream anything? Ryan does stream. A while. Yes, a while. Say, jalapeno? Volk's the right way? Jalapeno? I am pronouncing this correctly, right? Jalapeno? Jalapeno. 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 Did I get it? I need twigs. That I do. I also need a bunch of grass. Damn. When will I move Pac-Man in your base? When I, like, make him a room or something that looks pretty. Essentially. I haven't figured out where I'm going to put it. I'm just going to power stretch. Jalapeno, yes. Jalapeno. Favorite Nintendo game? Huh. Ocarina of Time, because that's like one of my favorites, if not my favorite. And of course, it's Nintendo, so. OOT. Or I'm sorry, like the dumb lady at AGDQ said, or SGDQ, or whichever one it was, I can't remember. I think it was SGDQ. Where's AGDQ? I don't remember. It was one of the GDQs. But yeah, she says Ocarina, because she's dumb. Hey, folks. Hey, Chad. How's it going? Hey, Crofter. How you doing, buddy? Oh, God. The shenanigans. We're out of here. We were clearing the last set of ruins. This means I don't have my grass. The last set of ruins in the RG world. And we came back over. Season skipped in the summer, so I took the opportunity to get all the coffee out of that place, which means I need to get more ash, which I didn't have a chance to, but, well, I can make another torch. But anyway, I want to get all the coffee plants out of here. And then I want to break up all the boulders to get some, well, as many boulders as I can, to get some obsidian, and probably the elephant cactus. See, this is like not your ideal volcano. You don't really have to worry about your volcano too much in terms of world gen. I just noticed what the volcano is shaped like. God damn it! But they can sometimes the altar and then the crafting thing can be like to the sides. We got basically as far away as possible in this world, so it's not ideal. Damn, I tried cheating the sister system. What? But now I'm fourth in the list. Oh, God. I gotta see what I... Poor Myla. Pronounced jalapeno with more H. Jalapeno. Jalapeno. I don't know how to do that one. I'd have to think about that one. Jalapeno. I don't think it works. Feels so much third wheel feels right now. Why might you be feeling third wheel? What's going on? Whatever do you mean? Miss so much, miss both front and side. It feels bad. You did miss it. I didn't see you in here, Crofter. Well, it's good to have you back, man. Yes, Lilla says. Yes. Jalapeno. Jalapeno. That requires like a lot of effort to say in that manner. I don't remember how many of these things I needed to burn, but 7 should be good. We're just going to assume that's enough, and we'll go from that point. Jalapeno. Where is my wet wiener? Where is he at? I don't know where he is. As the volcano erupts while you're in it, bad things, Evan. Bad things. In my experience, you still have to dodge the meatballs. They still try to kill you. But it was harder for me to see the dragon eggs, the meatballs falling, and to me anyway, they seemed to fall quicker, so they were harder to see and harder to dodge. It was not fun. And you overheat instantly, even with an umbrella. You have to stand next to an endo, otherwise you're constantly overheating. It's awful. Or I think wearing a chilled amulet counteracts it, but it was bad news. And even when the eruption is done, I'm still always overheating. I don't know if that's a glitch. It seems like a glitch. At least that's what happens when I'm in the volcano. Wheel, whatever means. Yes, Lily's loving it. Ice cream sounds good right now. Ice cream. Okay, I need to come back with fun powder. And also maybe just break these things. I could make some dank swords to get rid of some of the stupid amount of resources I have. I want to save. I mean, I could use the cutlasses too, but I have so much stuff that's filling up too many chests that maybe just getting rid of the dank swords would be a bad idea. I want to break the elephant cactus, make like just log suits, football helmets, things I have excess amounts of. Will spawn in there? What? You're lost? What are you lost for, Tara? What's going on? I don't see what you said before that. What I miss? I'm lost. Oh, clearing out the volcano, getting coffee. The plants, because they're fertilized in summer. And elephant cactus is fertilized in summer. And then I'm going to pop over to ROG. I only have one day left, so maybe I really am not going to be getting my elephant cactus today, huh? Damn. Whose chest am I filling up? I know whose chest I'd like to be filling up, but I'm not filling up any chest. What are you talking about? Ice cream. I'm loving it. Chlilisk. Lieutenant Volx. There you go. No, Volx, you need whittle in that sentence. All these H's right now. What is it, day 1677? Okay, we still have some time left for a quack and kill. And pop a coffee. Why am I hearing quabs? You're hearing the hounds, the sea hounds. I still want to work on the bee boxes, too. That's a project I need to do. So if it's still spring in ROG, I could go capture the peas. I'm leaving, see you tomorrow. All right, game night. Take it easy, man. And it is... Aww. I knew that it happened. That's bad. I mean, it's not bad. It's just not ideal, because I have the fertilizer. But that kind of sucks that that happened. And I don't want you to bite me. Stop. Stop. That's not playful biting. That's not good biting. Bad. Bad. You only need, like, one or two elephant cactus to kill the hounds anyway. That AoE damage is too strong. Yo, fertilize! Good to go. Rhyme just told us she just got 14 followers. Hold on. Golf clap. That wasn't me masturbating. Remember, it would be like a thump noise. But everybody, if you haven't already followed Rhyme, she's a pretty cool streamer. You guys should go follow Frim. Go follow Rhyme, guys. She's a cool mod. She does a lot for the channel. Give her some love. Here with the 1.3.3 update? Yes, I have. It's just like an overhaul in the desert. I don't think it warrants me basically going back and replaying everything. Not that I don't want to again. It's not that. It's just I feel like I'd be replaying everything again, doing all the same things over just to visit the desert once kind of thing. Let's get some resources. I might get the bamboo. I do need it, but I definitely need the grass. I'm out. Streamer lies. No, there's no streamer lying here. Frime plays Amnesia a lot. And she likes to get scared on the strip. That's pretty funny. She's been clapping with the H's. Clap, 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 clap. There you go, Chloe.
Potato, I can't have a mouth. Klei's. God damn it. Literally just watched that episode. What episode? I don't know why I'm doing this. I blame Lily. It's her thing. I do need to get a bunch of grass too, because I am almost out of rope. We have, I think, like a stack of 11 or 12 in there, plus each slot filled with one. There's not a lot of rope in there.